Come rain or shine, this spring seasonal will be fun. Trust me.
We'll be right back. ground when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
Nowadays I'm hearing all that stuff, bumping in the clubs, in the streets, on the web, even if I'm getting bigger, acting like you don't care. Now I'm tripping like the same old.
Push. push.
Along and next on the mic is my man Hank. Come on, Hank, sing that song.
Check it out. Well, I'm imp the dimp, the ladies, the women fight for my delight, but I'm the grand master with the three MCs that shock the house for the young ladies. And when you come inside into the front, you do the and when the sucker MCs try to prove a point with Trent's trio, or when the serious joiner from sun to sun and from day to day, I sit down and write a brand new rhyme, because they say that miracles never cease. I've created a devastating masterpiece. I'm gonna rock the mic so you can't resist. Everybody, I say it goes like this. While I was coming home late one dark afternoon, reporter stopped me for an interview. She said she's heard stories and she's heard fables that are vicious on the mic and the turntable. This young reporter I did adore, so I rocked the vicious rhyme like I never did before. She said, fly guy, I'm in love with you, and Casanova legend must have been true. I said, by the way, baby, what's your name? Said I go by the name Lois Lane, and you can be my boyfriend, you surely can. Just let me quit my boyfriend called Superman. I said, he's a, I do suppose, flying through the air in pantyhose. He may be very sexy or even cute, but he looks like a sucker in a blue and red suit. I said, you need a man who's got finesse and his whole name across his chest. He may be able to fly all through the night, but can he rock a party till the early light? He can't satisfy you with his little half and bust them out. I give the rest of Master G so he can shock the house.
I said, a M-A-S, a T-E-R, a G with a double E. I said I go by the unforgettable name of the man they call a Master G. Well, my name is known all over the world by all the foxy ladies and the pretty girls. I'm going down in history as the baddest rapper that ever could be. Now I'm feeling the highs and you're feeling the lows. The beat starts getting into your toe. You start popping your fingers and stomping your feet and moving your body while you're sitting and you're sitting. Then you start doing the freak. I said, I'll ride it out of your seat. Then you throw your hands high.
So
right. We're close to announcing qualifiers for the next round, which means we're close to the final 12 for the Leviathan and the Kraken, which means you... which means I should let you focus, sorry.
Hey, Matthew.
According to this top-secret file on the classified Horizon Fortune Island project, Phase 9 is underway. Your instructions. Korea surprised with this new performance car. Sting the mountain speed trap for all 3 stars. Oh, and on the subject of sensitive intelligence, I'm letting all the qualifiers for the second last round of the Island Conqueror know. Our deciding race is now 2 deciding races. You can thank me when you qualify.
Live will begin shortly. Good luck.
Right, Horizon, Fortune Island Championship news now. We're down to the second to last round before this Leviathan and Kraken thing, so it's scary stuff. If you're still in the running, you might want to do some final checks on your car, get your affairs in order, call your loved ones and all that. If you're not, then you can relax, listen to some songs and have a natter with Mal here on XS. Say...
arrived at your destination.
Forza's online, starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Round 1 started! To round two!
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Cheers. turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn left. turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn left.
Round three complete! Congratulations!
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn left.
Hard to beat your vibe, but really you know a team, yet you're crazy. Say, you crazy? Then I get that I said the word. Then I explained that I was quoting a rap guy, and that's how my rap dies. I laughed and laughed, cried. I was digging for a fire, but you were gone. Fish and peeling, I was getting deep. Fish and peeling, listen to the time spinning. We didn't inspire, we didn't spite all my special red lights. I was masking my pain.
Arrived at your destination. I get a guess out of a maybe.